Hello dear friends, today in this tutorial we learn how to make a basketball in Blender. Open a new file. First I delete this cube, press X and delete it. Press Shift A, add one UV sphere. Go to operated box, segment is 16. Yes. Go to edit mode, X-ray mode is on, press F1, go to front view, select this mesh, press X and delete vertices, and delete these vertices. We add a loop, we add a cut, click on knife tool, we select knife tool, we add cut, our cut is complete, press enter, go to phase mode, we select our edges, press shift and alt and select these edges. Go to object mode, auto modifier section, apply mirror modifier, Z axis is on. Go to object mode and this modifier is applied on this mesh. Our edges is selected, press Ctrl B for bevel, almost add loop cuts 6 to 7. Yes. Okay. X-ray mode is off. Go to select. Select more or less. Click on less bit. And scale little bit. Like this. Go to object mode, go to modifier section and apply subdivision surface modifier. The viewport level is 3 and render is 3. Go to material properties. The first material is orange and red zone. And second material is totally black. Our orange material is changing. Open shader editor. We need a texture. Go to add menu, texture, coronoi texture. And texture type is smooth F1 and scale value is 200. Again go to add menu. We need a vector, bump vector. The distance connect to height, the strength value is 0.3. Connect normal to normal. Our system is slow, that's a little bit time taking. go to edit mode, our mesh is selected, the black material is assigned. Go to object mode. The roughness value is like 0.85. That's like good. Our basketball is ready. Good looking.